Now we are going to see interfacing Arduino UNO with potentiometer. So here this one is 1K potentiometer, and this one is LED. So now we are adjusting potentiometer to give input voltage to analog pin of Arduino UNO A0, and then we are using PWM pin of Arduino UNO, pin number 9 as PWM pin. So get output of PWM to feed into our LED. So now LED blinking. So pot initially had a zero value. Now I adjusting slightly brightness of LED. Now increasing. So PWM output voltage were increasing. So that was fed into LED. Up to 255.51. So now a decreasing LED brightness will dim. So here, so this type of application where it is used means this type of applications, so in stores, malls, any functions, so if you need to display any message, so that particular system is using this type of application to control LED brightness. Okay, thank you.